Support Miami Humanities.
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 One of the things that humanities training does is it teaches students to read carefully, to understand things in context, to develop arguments, and to get good at critiquing their own arguments and the arguments of other people. That's really essential to liberal arts education. Everyone needs that training.
The ability to think throughout all of these different concepts without getting taken by those borders that a lot of us get kind of forced into, especially in undergrad when we're told to specialize, has been absolutely invaluable.
I think the most important thing that being a humanities student has taught me is how to ask really good questions, because I think without asking really good questions, you can't get really good answers. And if you have really good answers, then you sort of kind of figure out a little bit more about how the way the world works. And I think that's what the humanities is all about.
Support Miami Humanities.
Support Miami Humanities.
Support Miami Humanities.
Support Miami Humanities.